My name is Stuart Hersey, and I'm a silversmith. It was 1955 when my father became an apprentice silver spinner. In the late 1960s, he set up his own workshop in Clerkenwell, and as a young boy, I would go into the workshop and help him at weekends. I loved it, and so I became an apprentice silversmith myself. In the early 1980s, my father and I became business partners and formed what is now Hersey Silversmiths. We specialised in silver hollowware, like wine coasters, candlesticks, goblets, beakers, pepper logs, and so on. Now we also make cuffs, bangles, necklaces, earrings, things like that. There are very few companies left that do what we do. Silver is a beautiful soft metal. If you own something silver, you'll find it improves and somehow changes character with use. It develops what we call a patina, lots of tiny scratches joined together. This gives each piece a unique character. The hallmark is the oldest form of consumer protection in the world. It dates back to 1363. Our maker's mark is SH for Stuart Hersey. The silver is struck with the hallmark to guarantee its fineness and purity. It also specifies when and where the piece was made. Our work is marked in the London Essay Office. Everyone in the workshop is a skilled craftsman in their own right. We have a silver spinner, silversmith, polishers and engravers. Some of the lathes are very old, from the 1950s, really lovely machines. We also have the latest computer-aided diamond-tipped engraving machines, and our engravers take the utmost care to make sure the final result is perfect. We want to give our customers the best service we can. Thank you.